People think that Prince William is the stormtrooper on the far left, next to Prince Harry, next to Tom Hardy, who is nearest Finn. YouTube, the story of Star Wars Princes William and Harry secretly filmed cameo scenes for Star Wars, The Last Jedi, in 2016, but it emerged last year that the scenes had been cut from the film. At over 6 foot, the brothers make abnormally tall stormtroopers. The deleted scene has now emerged on YouTube, and it reportedly features as an outtake on the film's DVD. The royals are understood to appear in the scene with actor Tom Hardy. At the end of last year, it was revealed that Prince William and Prince Harry secretly filmed cameos in the latest Star Wars film, The Last Jedi, had been cut, and it was rumored to be on account of the royals being too tall. The brothers, who are apparently huge Star Wars fans, attended the premiere of the film in December 2017. They had secretly visited Pinewood Studios in April 2016 to shoot the cameos, but it later emerged that the scenes had been cut from the film. William and Harry, who are 6 foot 3 and 6 foot 1 respectively, would make abnormally tall stormtroopers. According to the Mail Online, they're typically required to be 5 foot 11. Ed Mulholland, Getty. Luckily for disappointed fans, a deleted scene from the film has emerged on YouTube and is believed to feature stormtrooper Prince William, on the far left in the scene, next to Prince Harry and actor Tom Hardy. The trio are shown in a lift with Finn, John Boyega, Rose, Kelly Marie Tran, and DJ Benicio del Toro. The clip will reportedly feature as an outtake on the film's DVD, which is set to be released on April 9th. In the scene, one of the stormtroopers, believed to be Hardy, leans in to speak to Finn as he recognizes him from camp. Finn asks, "Is there a problem, SOLR? FN2187, the stormtrooper responds. "You don't remember me," looking nervous, Finn asks, 926, "Please don't do this." Later in the scene the stormtrooper jokes, "I know I'm not supposed to initiate contact with officers, but I never took you for captain material. Look at you, captain." He then slaps Finn's bottom. You can watch the scene here.